Ito EV from Changan is just arrived. So you can have the chance to take the car now.